Hi everybody, welcome to NuttX channel. Today is a sunny day and the temperature is very hot. So I will create a project to show how to measure the temperature using the NuttX. So let's get started. Open the Linux terminal, enter inside NuttX space, NuttX, execute, make disk clean to clear previous configuration, execute tools configure.sh stm32f103 minimum /nsh, execute make menu config to select the LM75 sensor to use with NuttX. First, we need to select the USB console. Please watch this video explain how to do that. Okay, the USB console was selected. Now I can show what you need to select to get the LM75 working. Enter inside system type, inside STM32 peripheral support, select I2C1, leave again, enter inside device drivers, select I2C driver support. We don't need to select anything inside it. Now go to sensor driver support. Here, select it, enter inside it. You need to select the STMicro LM75 temperature sensor. Okay. Leave again, enter inside library routines, standard CIO, and select the enable floating point in printf. Leave again, and again, go to application configuration, enter inside system libraries and NS8 add-ons. Select the temperature. Change the temperature unit to Celsius. Okay, leave again. And finally, leave and save. Now execute make to compile the source code. I will show now how to prepare the sensor module and how to connect the wire from the sensor module to the STM32F103 minimum board. So let's start. We need to short circuit to the ground the address 0, the address 1, and the address 2. Okay, start connecting the red wire to VCC and to 3.3 volts. Okay. Then connect the ground, the GND, the black wire, to the board GND. Then connect the green wire to SDA, the serial data. Connect the serial data to B7, here, B7. Connect the gray wire, the serial clock, the S clock, to B6, to pin B6 here. Okay. And finally, connect the blue wire to over temperature pin and to border A0. Okay, basically that is it. Now we just need to connect the USB cable. Okay, it is done.
We need to flash the firmware inside the board. If you don't know how to do that, please watch this video explain. Okay, the firmware was flashed. Now you need to unplug and plug again the USB cable to get the TTY ACM0 detected. So unplug and plug it. Let's see if it was detected. Okay, it was detected correctly. Now execute minicon. Change the serial port setup to TTY ACM0. Press enter 3 times. 1, 2, 3. Okay, let's see if the device driver was created. ls/dev. Okay, it's here. It was created. Now let's see if the application also is here. Okay, it is. We can execute it to read the temperature. Also, we can pass the number of samples we want to read. Temp, and for example, 20. And I will put my finger over the sensor so the temperature starts to increase. Very nice. So basically that is it. I hope you had enjoyed this video and see you in the next video.